Hey guys, today we're going to be doing another Adopt Me video. So today I actually got a queen bee. I traded it for my blue dog. I've been actually looking for this thing for a while. See if I can get it. I don't know, you guys tell me if this offer is fair. All these, just for that little ninja monkey. If they do it, this will be the best YouTube video. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. So, I traded my blue dog away for a queen bee. I looked on YouTube about results on what people will trade for a queen bee. And so far, like, when I was looking, they were actually really, really, really good. So, today we're going to be seeing what people trade for queen bees and see if it's actually legit. Because, I don't know, people are trading a lot of bad stuff to me. Like, a ride ninja monkey for a queen bee. I have my name as my dream pet is a queen bee, a ninja monkey. Only because I want to get a neon ninja monkey, so people might give me some. And not for free, but like as like a trade. Because if you guys read this, then you will see. You guys can pause the video or something. This is what I'll trade, but nobody wants to trade it. So I'm gonna say NTY because this guy wants to trade me to trade a queen bee for that. Anybody else? Anybody? Trading a queen. Trading queen bee. I'm just gonna say that. Really quick. Anybody? Anybody want the queen bee? No, for queen bee, it's not worth. It's mine. Okay, then it's yours. Cause I'm not gonna trade a queen bee. It's a 1 out of 40% chance. I don't know if it was a good trade if I traded the blue dog for it. I'm gonna see, will she, like, do the trade? Like, bro, I'm not gonna give my queen bee. This is the best trade I'll give you. Really? Let's see, what did this person have for a trade? Really? Now I have to go, like, all the way across town. Like, look all my, like, quests I have to do. No, because the queen bee is better than a bee and a train. Okay, everybody, I can't tell if everybody's following me or they're just going to the hospital. Because they're sick. There's coronavirus is around, guys. Don't go outside whenever you're playing Adopt Me. You'll be eaten by coronavirus. Okay. Why can't I press the X? There we go. I'm gonna get some food. I don't have much food. By the way, guys, if you have any cotton candy, do not eat it, because later in the day, it will be, like, super rare. It'll be probably a really rare food that you could probably maybe trade for, like, legendaries. I am actually stocking up on Aussie eggs, so I'm gonna keep them sealed and wait for other people. I'm gonna keep them sealed, and then whenever they're out, I'm gonna open all of them. And then I can make a video on that. And then I just, like, people would see it in the chat. I have an Aussie egg, and I found a turtle out of an Aussie egg. Like, trading queen bee. All right, I don't know what people are going to be doing, because I'm not seeing much trades. Trading queen bee. All right, I'm going to have to start trading people now. She's only going to trade me this ninja monkey. I'm going to tell her to add. Add. I'm not gonna do the ninja monkey for this, sadly. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'm gonna start trading everybody I see. Ooh, a royal egg. If I get that royal egg and like something else, it'd be pretty cool. Alright. What would you trade me for a queen bee? A red fox, sorry, but I have like a lot of those and I'm not gonna do that. Everybody's declining my trades. Fly ride buffalo versus a fly ride. Ooh, I will, I want the Aussie egg. I'm gonna do something else for the Aussie egg. I'll do like a penguin. I'll do the penguin for the Aussie egg. You're gonna do it for all that? A penguin for all of that? If they actually do a penguin for all of that,
Okay. I want the Aussie egg though. I want to see, like, can I get the Aussie egg? I don't know. I already have penguins and I already have dogs. That's like, no. Let's see. A bee for a queen bee. It has like a fly and red. Okay, yeah, no. Let's see. No. Okay, guys, we're gonna need to go on a server after I accept all these trades. We're gonna have to go on a new server. Really? They're gonna try to scam me? Oh, are they declined? Okay. What will you give me for this? Okay. A train. Alright, guys, I don't think there's any more trades. I'm gonna go ahead and go really quick in a new server. So let's just go on a quick new server, hopefully. I don't know what people trade. I looked at a YouTube video, but this was 7 months ago, so maybe they were more rare back then. Like, people were trading neon evil unicorns and stuff. I'm like, what? But sadly, today, that's not the case. I don't know if I should have kept the blue dog, because I haven't got good traits for the blue dog, and I think the queen bee might be really good. So, I'm gonna turn to a kid just in case I have, like, challenges, because I am trying to collect money, and I am trying to collect Aussie eggs. So, I can do, like, tasks at the same time I do this, I guess? I don't know. What did I just do? So, I'm going to go to gifts really quick. Alright, now. Okay, my game failed. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and ride so I don't just have to fly everywhere. Ooh, blue dog, blue dog, blue dog, blue dog, blue dog. I want that. I wanna see if it's like better than this queen bee. Like if I can get like the blue dog and something better because I traded the blue dog for the queen bee. Really? I traded a ride blue dog. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. ABC, if you have a ninja monkey, my offer is a ride penguin, a red panda. I don't know. If I can get that would be great, but I'm also doing this. Somebody would trade me a fly ride queen bee for those? No. What? Where'd she go? Okay, I want to see if there's anybody with a royal egg. I want a royal egg. Anybody got a royal egg? Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and say trading a queen bee, and then if nobody trades me, then I'm gonna have to start trading other people. Will you? That, I think we all have that, I'm not gonna lie. Plunger butt grappling hook. I don't know if that's how you say it, but yeah. A neon dog. Oh, those look actually pretty cool. I want to make one of those. I have already four. I already have four of them. So, yeah, I want to make one of those. Let's just do that really quick. Can I? Okay, that was a glitch. Alright. Let's just go to bed really quick. And because I don't know if people are going to be trading for this. So far, nobody's really trading. So that's up to them if they want to trade. But I would really appreciate if actually people did trade. I don't have any food. Actually, I do. I have some pizza. Okay, yeah, I don't just have some. I have a lot of pizza. Eat pizza, boar. It does not look like I cooked this. Okay. Me? Wait, for the queen bee, question mark? Okay, I don't know what they're talking about, like the ninja monkey or the queen bee? Yeah, probably the queen bee. Okay, so where are you? Let's just ask that, obviously. I want to see what they have to offer, because I'm not going to be giving them, like, free stuff, obviously.
Where? Question mark? Okay. Same. I'm just gonna go ahead and say same because I don't know. Alright, let's see what people have to trade. Who is this? Like a free accountant or something? I'm at gifts. Okay, yeah, I found her. Free accountant. Let's see what you have to trade. A king bee, which is not so good. Oh, I need that ninja monkey. Wait. Okay, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Hi. Wait, I'm gonna say, can I offer? Wait, okay. Can I offer for ninja monkey? Okay, guys, so I know we're doing a trading queen bee video, but this is like something I need. And I'm gonna try to get it. Somebody come. Wait, what was I gonna trade? Okay, the red panda. There we go. Please. Please. No! I'm gonna say please. Please. Please, 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 please. NTY. Oh, I really wanted that ninja monkey. Alright, what will you guys offer for a queen bee? Already, this is unfair. Queen bee is legendary. And this is ultra rare with a ride on it. Okay, alright. I don't know. We're gonna go to the playground, head over there. I got scammed from my golden penguin. Oh no. And I feel bad, but I don't really have any pets to give away right now. I mean, I could give a penguin, but then I'm trying to make a neon penguin, and if I give away my ride penguin for a ninja monkey. Yeah. I just want to spam this in chat so badly. I kind of am. But hey, I need the queen bee. Or I need the ninja monkey. Okay, I have to go home. Oh my gosh, I have to do a lot of stuff right now. Food. I need to eat some pizza. Yeet. Great. I love how high this jumps you. Like, I thought it'd just be like a regular trampoline, but this is like the only thing that that everybody has fun on in the map. It's just fun. Alright, let's see. Who's thirsty? Okay, Queen Bee, we're gonna drink something. Or you're gonna drink something, I'm not. Okay. So let's see, do you want lemonade? No? Yes? Okay. Find the lemonade. I thought it was, like, right there. Okay. Oh my gosh. Chill out. Why am I hungry again? I thought I just ate. I ate 3 pizzas in the last 2 minutes. Do pizzas not make me full? Okay. Let me eat. Thank you. Alright, I don't know. I guess nobody's trading for this. I don't know if it's rare anymore or not. Huh. Hopefully it is. I'm just gonna say trading, okay, what is this guy gonna trade me? For the queen bee. Or is he going a ninja monkey? He's gonna keep trading me the horse. I don't know. I'm gonna go on a different server again because I don't know. Should I not have done that trade? Yes or no, guys? I will be giving, so nobody commented in my previous video, that's why I will not be giving shoutouts this video. Next video, I will be giving shoutouts to people that comment in this video. Yes or no, was my trade fair? Ride blue dog for this fly rad king bee, queen bee, which is a 1 out of 40% chance of getting from the bee station. If you guys don't know that, go to the coffee shop. Yeah, so
You guys, yes or no in the comments, I will be giving shout-outs to everybody. I'm not even joking. Everybody on in my next video. So, we're going to try it one last time. I'm going to switch to a baby. Let's ride on my queen bee. I'm just going to eat some pizza dough. This should be about good. Who wants pizza dough? Okay. Alright, what we're gonna do... Wait, is this the server I just joined or did I just, like, say that? Oh, okay, I just said that, I think. Wait, did I? Okay, I don't know, guys. You probably know more than me. Alright, I'm gonna fly this and then I'm gonna go over to... Actually, I'm gonna teleport to Gibson really quick. So, let's see. Can I get anything good for this? I'm gonna try not to trade it away, but... What? Guys? Help me! The island's all the way over there! Wait, what? Oh my god, I see the island. What just happened? Oh my gosh, what just happened? Oh my gosh, that was insane. I have no idea what just happened there. I'm like, guys, what's happening? Alright. I took a shower, bro. What is happening? I feel like I'm getting glitched out every second. Okay, I'm gonna go to gifts this time. Alright? Don't spawn me on the other side of the map. Thank you. Okay, no! Queen Bee, you're gonna get sick. I'm sorry, I'm gonna fly you just to get you sick. I got cat sick. Good. Alright, guys, I got turtle sick. Who has a turtle? Turtle! I don't know if you guys know, but my dream pet is actually a turtle. I do have a lot of Aussie eggs, that's why I'm saving up for the turtle. I'm gonna tell her to add because the turtle's like 3% chance. An octopus push. An axle. And a moped. Should I do this? I don't know. I want to accept because I want the turtle. Should I accept, guys? Should I? Oh. You know what? I'm gonna accept. I mean, alright guys, I know that the point on this video was to get a, what's to do the, like, queen bee stuff? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna ask if I can do a trade back, because, to be honest, I kind of want my queen bee back. Maybe see if you have a queen bee. Alright, okay, this is the girl that traded the queen bee. I'm gonna see if I can trade her back. So I'm gonna give the turtle back. And then, will she do that or do I have to add? I can add. I'm gonna say I can add. I really want that queen bee back. I don't know why. Alright, let's see. Can I trade her the axle back and everything? I don't know. Will she accept? Because I feel like I traded too much. But the turtle is just so cute. And then I'm gonna trade the axle. And I'm gonna trade the moped. And I'm also gonna trade this. Let's see, will she put in the queen bee? Okay. Will you do a trade back? Because I'm not gonna lie, I do want to trade back. Oh! Will she trade back? I'm going to ask, can we trade back? No, don't pick me up. Don't pick me up. Can we trade back? Please. I'm going to be polite. I'm going to hop on top of this girl. So she can see me. Can we trade back? This guy is so annoying. Can we trade back? Can we trade back? Okay, I don't know if this is worth it because I'm not like a diehard Adopt Me fan. I mean, I don't know. Was that a fair trade? Why did I do that? Can I go back in time? Can we trade back? We're trading with somebody else right now? Can we trade back? I don't know. I'm gonna try to get the queen bee back. Although I do have my turtle. What do you want to trade for my turtle? No. If that's what people trade for a turtle, then honestly. Can you trade back, please? Please. Okay. Can we trade back? Pulls. Oh my gosh. Can we trade back? Pulls. I'm gonna give her all the stuff back. Oh, I do want to keep the turtle, but I can't. You guys don't know how badly I want this turtle. I'm sorry, Letus. It has to be done. It has to be done, Letus. I don't know. I like Letus. But it's gotta be done. I don't know. No, she actually declined. Letus. I love you, but I need this. 1 out of 40%. Wait. A 1 out of 40% chance would be like a 3 out of 100. I don't know. I still want it. Letus. You are my dream pet, but as time says, you can't always be my dream pet. For letters? No. Please, can we trade back? Letus and I are not meant to be. She's just going away. I don't think she cares. No. She doesn't care. Dang, I actually just lost what I was trying to do a YouTube video before. What? Why does it glitch every time I eat? Like, I can't, like, finish the food. Oh, some pizza dough. I'm gonna drink something. I can't really say I succeeded in this video. I can't. But, please. No, she's gonna decline over and over again. I think the turtle and the queen bee are like the same kind of rarity because like a 1 out of 40% chance on the queen bee. It also costs Robux though. And the turtle's free. But then the axle and this, I don't know how rare this is. I don't really know what it does. But hopefully this can make up those two things, the Axel and that, can make up for the Ride Potion and Fly Potion. So, guys, yes or no to the trade with the blue dog? In the comments, and yes or no. Oh, I just want it back. And yes or no, if this trade is worth it, I traded my Fly Ride Queen Bee away for a turtle, which is in the game, a mono moped, a axle, and a octopus plush. So you guys tell me if that was worth it in the comments. It would mean the world to me. I will give you a shout out, everything like that. Guys, just tell me. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay safe, stay sweet, and peace.